What better time to look at the absolute madman of a video game, Super Mario Bros. Sweet at the mushroom. People often say it's the worst power-up, the mushroom, of video games, but in fact, Galaga had extra zip power-up where you had 2 zips to shoot with it. There are also probably other video games that had power-ups, I don't remember them right now. Second level happens in the Severs. Often called the worst instance of Sever levels. It's the far-flower power fix. So good. It's like Mario is especially slidey today, so it's luckily we have this current abroad to victory. Call it victory abroad. Now that went surprisingly smoothly. Never done that before. This level is quite easy, you can just run. The lucky to never catches you. But yes. Spike is not how the little cloud is smiling. Does he know he is carrying Lucky to his trend? Kill Mario. We do not know. Another Sever level has got a hard jump at the beginning. Another power-up there, but we don't need it as we have the fully upgraded Mario. Here's the secret fate. Yeah, the trick is the worst. No, behind this block is the secret vine. Called the Mushroom Kingdom. So smooth is that. The final world, where the real Solenga begins. Luckily I have my fire power up. So I'm just going to shoot everything on my way. Must admit I still do not remember the enemy layouts or the layout of the level even after playing this level so many times. Just have to shoot everything so I don't get accidental hit. Here's the star power up, yes I did. Do you remember that part? The Mario is now invulnerable, except for this part. He can still fall down to his death. This part is very stressful. Here's the ending. the ending is the most stressful part of them all. You can easily slide down. Take a short the momentum of Mario. Now 8-2, so I thought he would go above me, but I guess I should have crouched and then it would have worked. 8-2 is near impossible. Even better is the tanker house cannons fix out. Bullets at you. Call it bullet pills. Just have to hope they don't shoot that you're right when you are jumping. No. Got too excited and slide down. I think you can do that jump from up the pipe. Not safe. Looks like the lucky to escape. Speed up so far. See if this works. It did work, just barely. You stay still, the lucky to will not escape. You go forward it. There he goes. It go.